Hi everyone, how are you all? Good to see you with smiling faces. Let us see what is Alisha doing. Alisha is helping her mother in the kitchen to make lemonade. Let us go and join them. Mama, can I take these seeds and plant them in the garden? Yes, of course, you can. Have you ever wondered how does a seed grows into a plant? We see many plants around us in our garden. But do you know how are these plants grown? So let us see. A plant grows from a tiny seed. When it gets water, warmth, and air. Now, how does this water, warmth, and air helps a seed to grow into a plant? Now, water helps the seed to swell up so that the embryo starts growing. Warmth, it speeds up the process of germination, while the air releases the energy for the embryo to germinate. Now the process of a seed growing into a plant is called germination. Now let us see what is germination of seed. When a seed is sown into a moist soil, the seed coat splits. Embryo starts growing. A tiny root grows downward into the soil while the shoot grows upward. This produces a seedling of a plant which grows into a new plant. After some days, this plant bears flowers. The flower bears fruits, and the fruits have seeds in them. All seeds can germinate when sown into the moist soil with the help of water, warmth, and air. By natural or man-made process, when the seed, again sown into the soil, begins to grow and a new plant is born. Thank you.